Dear students, today I am going to teach you one question related to equation of circle of class 10 in coordinates. The question is like this. Find the equation of circle passing through the point 2,3 and 5,4 and center lies on the line 2x plus 3y minus 7 equals to 0. This question was asked in SE 2073 for the regular examination, for the regular examiner of optional 2, okay. And this question, if I draw, it will be like this. Look at here. If you draw the figure and then see, it will be like this. One circle is given like this. Look at here. This is the circle. And it passes through the points this and this. It is given to us. The points are 2,3. One is 2,3. Another point is 5,4. It passes through like this. And we have given that the center of the circle lies on the line, this one, it is given to us. Equation of the line is given here. It is 2x plus 3y minus 7 equals to 0. Let us say center be h, comma k. If you join this one like this, you see. Okay, this. Let us say this is P, this is A, this is B. P, A, B. Okay. The question is like this, see. According to the question, if you draw figure, it will be like this. The find the equation circle passing through the point 2,3 and 5,4. The circle passes through this one. And its center lies on the line, this one. This line, it lies here. Okay. So now, since, look at here. Since the circle passes through A 2,3 and B 5,4 having center, P H, K. Then what we can write here? P A is equals to P B. Can we write? These two are radii, you know? Both of them are radii. Radii of same circle. So now we can write here PA square equal to PB square also. Can we? Okay, now if it is like this, now using distance formula, we can find out this one, see? X minus X2 minus X1 whole square plus Y2 minus Y1 whole square equal to here also X2 minus X1 whole square plus Y2 minus Y1 whole square, root under we don't need because we have already done squaring both sides. See, when there is square, square, no need to put root, okay? If we have not done squaring here, and the root under we have to do, and the squaring both sides we need to do. Now, x2 minus x1 means the h minus 2, look at here, h minus 2 whole square, plus y2 minus y1, k minus 3 whole square, k minus 3 whole square, equals to here also, h minus 5 whole square, h minus 5 whole square, and then plus k minus 4 whole square, k minus 4 whole square. So this type of question has been already asked 7 times, okay, in SLC examination. So be careful, again it may ask. So now apply formula now, or h square minus, directly I will write, okay, 2 times 2 times h, this will be 4h I will write directly, plus 4. A square, a minus b also, a square minus 2ab, 2 A means H, B means 2. So 2 to the 4 as directly I am writing. And 2 square is 4. Plus here also I will directly see. K square minus 6K plus 9. Equals to here. H square minus 5 to the 10H plus 5, 5 the 25. Plus here also. Now K square minus 4 to the 8K plus 4, 4 the 16. So now we can cancel this h square, if you transfer this side will be minus. And this k square also if you transfer this side will be minus, we can cancel. So now, or here is 10h, here is 4h. So we can write 10h minus 4h, sorry this is h, 10h minus 4h. And here is 6k, here is 8k. So plus 8k if you bring here, 8k minus 6k. And here 9 plus 4, 13, and here 16, so look at it, plus 13, minus 25 minus 16 equals to 0 we can do. Or what we can do here, 10h minus 4h, that is 6h, plus and then 8k minus 6k is 2k. Now here 13, 16 minus 13 is 3, and 3 plus 25 is 28, minus 28 equals to 0. Or we can take 2 common. If it is 2 common, 3h plus k minus 2 14 28 equals to 0. This 2, if you transfer this side, it will be 0 itself. So we can do like this, k equals to, k keep here, equals to 14. If you transfer this side, it will be 14. 3 if you transfer this side, minus 3h. This is equation 1. Like this. Now another, see, we have given that the line in this 2x plus 3y minus 7 equals to 0 passes through the center h comma k. So according to logos, since this line passes through this one, we can put the value of k, h and k here. So we can write here, since 2x plus 3y minus 7 equal to 0 passes through h comma k, what we can do, this h and k we can put in this equation. So 2h plus 3k minus 7 equals to 0. Yes, this is equation 2. So now you can put the value of k here to get the value of h. So h and k will be, after solving these two equations, we will get the value of h and k, that is center, okay? So now putting the value of k in 2. So value of k is 14 minus 3h. So 2h as it is plus 3k. K means 3, k means 14 minus 3h. Minus 7 equals to 0. So 2h as it is plus 14 3 ja 4 3 ja 12, 3 1 ja 3 1 4 42, and then 3 3 ja 9 minus 9h minus 7 equals to 0. So now this one, 9 and 2 will be subtracted. 9 minus 2 is 7, minus 7h. And then this 42 minus 7 will be equals to 36. No. So 7h equals to 35. Therefore, h equals to 7, 5 is 35, h equal to 5. So, now we can put the value of h in equation. In equation 1 to get the value of k. So, now let us continue from here now. Putting the value of h in 1. Then k we will get, k equals to 14 minus 3 times 3h, means h is 5, 3 times 5. So this is 14 minus 3 5 is 15. So this is minus 1. Therefore, we got center, okay? Therefore, center h comma k equals to h is 5, comma minus 1. This is the center of the circle we got, okay? Center of the circle we got. Now after getting center of the circle, now what we can do? Look at figure once again, see. We got this center as 5 comma minus 1. This is 5 comma minus 1. Now to find the equation, we need radius. Radius is either PA or PB. Both of them are radius. So anyone we can find out. So let us find out here. Now radius. Radius is the distance between P and A. So now radius that is PA, we can write PA, the distance between P and A. So x2 minus x1 whole square plus y2 minus y1 whole square. So this is r equals to root under x2 minus x1, see, 5 minus 2, yes, 5 minus 2 whole square plus this is minus 1 minus 3 whole square. So this is 5 minus 2 is 3, 3 square plus 1 and 3 will be 4, minus 4 square. So this is equals to 3 square is 9 plus 16, which is equal to root under 25 equals to 5 units. So we got radius 5 units. Okay, radius also we got, center also. Now equation of circle is x minus h whole square plus y minus k whole square equals to r square. X minus h is here 5 whole square plus y minus k is minus minus plus 1 whole square equals to r square is 5 square. So now see, this is a square minus, I'll write directly, okay, 2 5s are 10, 2ab, so 2 will multiply 5, 2 5s are 10x plus 5 square is 25 plus y square plus 2ab means 2 1s are 2y plus 1 square is 1 equals to 25 cancels it. So x square plus y square minus 10x then plus 2y plus 1 equals to 0 is the required equation of circle. Okay, thank you for watching this video.